comes from Return of the Jedi. And it's based around Princess Leia's theme from the very first movie. This particular selection is called Luke and Leia. And in fact, just kind of a side note, if you watch the final movie that was released just a few years ago, near the very end of the movie, the Luke and Leia theme comes in. And for those of you that know the story, it completely wrecked me. I like bawled like a baby when that happened. And things, you didn't hear that music at all through the movie. And then at the very, very end, oh my goodness. But to talk about this theme, Luke and Leia, because Luke and Leia, oh wait, hang on. How many of you have never seen the Star Wars original trilogy before? Raise your hand. Okay.
I saw all of them.
So, I don't want to give away any spoilers, but for the six of you who have never seen the Star Wars trilogy, let me say that the relationship between Luke and Leia is complicated. And this theme kind of encapsulates that relationship, and it's John Williams at his absolute best. It's really rich and complex with so many different themes, and it very much is like a short symphony in many ways, and so I'm so happy to conduct this for you this evening. This is Luke and Leia.
Thank you.
Tell you, that's the thing about these John Williams concerts. It all goes by in such a flash, and so much great, great music. So we're going to end the first half with one of his classics, the